viewers, and appreciate you watching. In this video, Joe was sent out to recover his first loaded tractor trailer lift by himself. Driver attempted to make a right-hand turn and dropped his tandems in a ditch. Trailer was loaded with 44,000 pounds. Thought Joe did an awesome job. Hope you enjoyed the video.
Morning.
Morning, sir.
How are you?
Fucked up.
Well, I mean, we'll get you out of there. You know how much weight's in the trailer?
44,000.
Yeah. Well, the landing gear's in the ground.
Huh?
I said your landing gear right there is in the ground. That's probably what stopped you the most. Yeah, you're on the trailer's resting on the tires and everything. Yeah. Chief, sorry to bother you. Hey, I got a trailer, kind of like the one we did in, where was that one at? The trailer that was in the ditch. I got one right here in the industrial park like that. The chokers that we used last time, what were they good for? Okay, so he says he's got 44 in the trailer, plus the trailer. Is there a different chain that I need to use? Okay, so just use those. All right. Okay. Yes, right here at Hodge. Yep, right before you turn in to go to UniFirst and International Paper and everything. He's sitting right here in front of the Hodge warehouse. Right here on, I forget the name of the road, Lynette. Yep, the trailer doesn't look buckled. The top of it. There's nothing that looks buckled or bent or distorted on either side. There's no dents or bulges on the side of the trailer itself. The trailer's resting on the drive tires. It's got those pinched and the landing gears sitting down on the ground. But I think I can get it, but I'm on the phone. I think I can get it. I'm just looking at, I was just calling to make sure the weight rating on those chains. Okay, that'll work. I got a camera on for you, so we'll get a video. Alrighty. Yes, sir. See you in a little while. Not yet.
Thank you.
It might be because the trailer still dropped down a little bit back there. You got your airbags all the way up?
He was.
I'll say it looks like they dropped down a little. Because your mud flap's almost dragging on the ground. Yeah. Is the truck off? Yeah. Turn it back on and see if it'll build up air pressure again.
Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.